What is up, guys? Lynch Roller Gaming here, and welcome to Forza Horizon 3 again. Now, you might be wondering, why am I just turned around and looking at nothing? Well, if I do turn around, you'll see my awesome car that I have customized with my channel colors. You got the LWG on the back. Golden Rims, Explorer Gaming, LWG. Well, now, let's drive this bad boy. Drive. Alright, now there is a race, I think, right here. Is this what? No. Oh, yeah. Here it is. The Goliath Circuit. Now, I think it's probably called the Goliath Circuit, because if you look at the orange line, that's where the race is. And it's pretty long. So, yep, it being 7.1 miles away, I will be back once I get there. Alright, we're here now at the Goliath Circuit to test out my new car. Just do exhibition, Goliath Circuit, Modern Muscle. Yep, there it is. It is currently synchronizing the driveteers. All right, let's start. Go. Got past the first checkpoint. Oh. Oh, did I miss that one? Yeah, I missed it. Let's go back. Yeah, as you can see, it's only a one lap race, but it's really, really long. Kind of use that guy's leverage. I know this is kind of slow off-road, but once you get to asphalt, it'll get really fast. Alright, yeah, like right now. As you can see, we're still going up. The speed's still going up. Can we hit 200? Can we hit 200? And we've officially hit 200 miles per hour. Oh jeez. Okay, yep, this could be bad. Go, go. Yeah, I'm not gonna use rewind this time. Because it's just such a long race and it's like really early on. I just went from first to 11th. Just because I wanted to see if I could get up to 200 miles per hour. Catching up. Alright, can we get 10th? Yes, we got 10th. 9th. Or, well, that puts me at 9th. Alright, 8th. 7th. And we are back at 200 miles per hour. Just kind of ease off. Use it off, use it off. Don't crash into the tree. Still crashing the tree, but I'm still okay. But we're still in eighth place, so. Get past this guy. Yep. We got past him. Kind of step on the brakes. No, all the other drivers are like really far ahead. I just kind of threaded the needle there, those trees. Alright, if I want to catch up, I gotta really floor it. There they are. I see their names. Oh, I crashed into one of them. Come on. Six. Fifth. Alright, let's get to fourth. Alright, kind of just maybe blew into the mic there a little bit. Alright, fourth. Third. Uh oh. Okay, yeah, I'm using Rewind for that. Alright, I'm gonna try and save it this time. Alright, yeah, I kinda saved it that time. Except I just need to build up speed again. Oh, brake. Get past this guy. Come on. I just want to get past you. Alright, fourth place is up ahead. Currently going 200 miles per hour. Oh, now we're in second place. First place is up ahead. And we got past him. Oh, we're jumping. I'm jumping. I know, I always say that a lot when I'm playing a game. I always say we all the time, even though it's just me, one person. But I almost just said it again. I'm back in seventh place after being in first for like a few seconds. Alright, sixth. Fifth. Can I get fifth? This guy does not want me to get fifth. I just got it anyway. Four. Third, second. Alright, let's try and get in the first place again. I'm gaining. And we got past him. Alright, brakes. Fourth this time. Oh, fifth. Should we knock that guy off? No, I was hoping I could, like, knock him off the road. Alright, we got fourth. Try and catch up to the leaders. Come on. There we go. Crash into second. Oh, brakes. Yeah, again, I kind of use that guy's leverage. Don't pit maneuver me. Well, now I'm at third. It's a decent ranking this time. Other than being in 11th when I first started the race. Come on. First place is up ahead. Yay, got past him. I'm in first now. Brakes. Oh, brakes. And now it's just down to three. Now it's just down to one. Well, it was two, and then it's one. Well, I was just saying three included me. Brakes. Go to the checkpoint. Just got a slingshot skill. Okay, yep, rewind. And brakes. Oh yeah, that's a really sharp turn. So if you're going like really, really fast, that might screw you over if you don't have rewind on. Alright, can we get past first place? Yes, we can, and floor it. Brake. Turn. Oh, and now we're in second again. Yeah, so as you can see, this is a really long race, even though it's just one lap. Come on. Oh, it's a straightaway. I should be able to get past him. Yep, just like that. And I just continue my lead on the straightaway. Yep, big straight path. 226, 227 miles per hour. 28, 29. Can we get 230? No, we can't. Oh, am I spinning? Nope, not spinning out. Yep, that's a wall. Yeah. Alright, maybe if I start slowing down right when it turns red, that might be good. Did I miss that? Hopefully I didn't miss that. Did I miss that one? I probably did. What? Okay, didn't miss that checkpoint. That's good. Brake. Turn and go. But now I'm in second again. Even though I had that huge lead before on the straightaway. I think another straightaway is coming up after these next few turns. Like that one you see like above the track. Turn, save it. Got it. Now this is sort of a straightaway. Should be able to maintain a nice lead here. Yeah, then there's a sharp turn at the end. Just gonna let off the gas, brake, and turn and keep going. As you can see, they're right behind me. Yeah, that can get pretty scary sometimes. Just seeing like all the drivers just right behind you. Hopefully, I can maintain my lead this time. Yep, okay, yep. Not gonna go into a house right there. Alright, and then brake right here. Turn. And then they're right behind me again. Nope, I'm not letting you get past me. Let off the gas. For all of right here, and hit it again. There's a little bit of a straightaway right here. And I'm supposed to go down there. Oh, crash into a rock. That might a bit bad. Break, break, break. Okay. Alright, just break right here. Then just use. Alright, and then floor it. Oh, that might have been a bad idea looking behind me. Yep, as you can see, the finish line is right over there. Might have missed that checkpoint right there. And I'm probably gonna spin out, so I'm gonna go rewind. Alright, now I'm going to try not to spin out right here. Oh, they're right behind me. Yep, they're right behind me. Go. Floor it. And I won. Yeah, that time I said I, not we. Yeah, my car's really dirty. 69,305 credits. That's why this is always a good race to do, because it gives you a lot of credits and XP. See, I just leveled up twice right there. Now I could win a Mercedes AMG C63 S Coupe, but I am not. I'm going to win 5,000 credits. Alright, fan rewards. Alright, that'll do it for this video. This is Explorer Gaming saying so long and bye-bye.